what everyone saying, it's like 8-bit hero, this thing. It's supposed to be like a Wreck-It Ralph thing coming for Fortnite, which is weird. But I don't know, I feel like this kinda pulls it in a little bit. I don't know. It's just something. I wonder if there's more 8-bit things coming out or something. I don't know. Whatever. I mean, guess that was it. Just saw that guy with those man tits.